I played lots of games with Jax as an official, and far better to deal with now than on the ice. I always thought I was right. Jax had the final word, so he was always right. What I have learned is that on TV, Jax knows the rule book. He can make a decision quick. And for all the times that the players thought they were right, Jax was right. And we're lucky to have him. He does an awesome job.